Healthcare must be affordable and accessible. That's why I passed legislation to expand healthcare for women, children, and seniors, expanded healthcare access for our rural communities, and lowered prescription drug costs so everyone can get the care they need.